What's up, Divine Dolls?
Okay, I'm here with my friend Sierra, and today I'm going to do a half up, half down style.
You could get snatched up, dirty ass, yes, baby girl, you need to back up.
It's your Miami and I can't run my sack up. Tired ass hoes in my page tryna track us. Brand new chain, city girls going platinum. I keep a baby Glock, I ain't fighting with no random, period.
Now let's get into the video. First, I'm gonna start off by detangling her hair, as you guys can see. Then I'm gonna part it from ear to ear. Well, I guess I'm still detangling. Well, now I'm parting from ear to ear, meaning left to right. And you need your part to be as straight as possible. So I'm going to continue to detangle and get the part as straight and crisp as possible until my liking. And then I will see you guys when we get to the braid pattern. Okay, so now we have reached the braid pattern part. And what I did was pull her hair straight down, and I gave her about, I want to say 12 to 13 braids just straight down the back. Woo, and I'm back. Okay, so what I'm doing right now is tucking the braid up under her, tucking the end of her braid up under her braids, so that way she won't have to struggle to take her sewing out when it's time for her to take it out. So that's just something I learned from just experience from me braiding my own hair and my sister's hair. So that's just something that I do with other people's hair as well, instead of sewing it in. So yeah, and that's your completed braid pattern.